senior team, the police have called us with maximum protection. Police are selecting women, presenting the medals to the second place team in the new category. Talking about the general team. Congratulations. You know how it is to be on the same table with the best basketball in the NFL. That is the number two football administrator in the whole of Nigeria. The strongest football administrator in the whole of Southwest. And of course, we are here, the city members, for this great man. A symbol of hope and future for the younger footballers in the country. BSA presenting the medals to the Central Place team. Shagami Nokufaga team, please step forward. Champions, come forward. Shagami, come forward. $500,000 only. Ladies and gentlemen, let me add that Baba himself
Sake Simpson Nade Ubola Debutu, in company of the Akari of Remoland, Oba Babatunde Adewale Ajayi, represent the trophy to the champions, Baba Debutu and Kabiezi, the paramount ruler of Remoland, represent the trophy to the champions, Shagamuti, Kabiezi sir, Baba Debutu sir. Ẹjọ́ ẹwọ́ àjọ NFM lọ ní kí n pè yìí wọ́n ní kí ẹ wá ràn wá lọ́wọ́ láti fún àwọn ọmọ yìí ní ibi ẹ̀yẹ yìí. And for the trophy presentation. Bàbá Adébútú and the Akari Ibo of Remoland. We'll join the essay. All the royal fathers in the state box will also come forward for the presentation of the trophy. The presentation of the giant trophy to the Sagam team. Presentation of the trophy. Presentation, ladies and gentlemen, and this is the end we are gradually heading to. Kabiezi is there himself. You can see him on fresh. Baba is also here, looking as young as ever. Trophy presentation, ladies and gentlemen. Shagam, incidentally, Kabiezi is here himself, and of course, Baba is here. Trophy presentation to the champions. Shagam football team in the male version. The seventh edition. They are champions. Yes. Champions. 1 million naira for these boys. $1 million. Hey!